So let me tell you about a little girl who's living off the banks of New Orleans. She rides into the sunset just to catch her own dreams. She knows without them she'll be lost, 'cause we live in a world and all its dreamers are forgotten. Let me tell you now, she is moving on. Let me tell you now, living strong. Let me say now that she called her dreams all the way from the banks of New Orleans.
Yeah. She had the whole world mapped out in front of her. All of her dreams and aspirations were the reason she came to believe in a purpose of living. Stop taking, start giving back. Back to the people who gave her respect. Put out the pipe and the cigarette. But on the banks there was time to think, and in that time to think she would find a drink. So now she's looking for a family to care for, a young man that'll stand up and be there for her. Soon enough this would happen. They came to the rescue to save from her habit.
Blessed with a miracle, little boy is the apple of her eye. With the path true fixed on the spiritual, well the thoughts unravel in her mind. 'Cause she's ashamed of her past, suppressing memories of days that were dark. But in amongst the pain and the scars, there was something magical that lit a flame in her heart. So she goes back for one last taste of it. Never again, she wanna live her days honest. Pulling out the driveway, play stop, tragedy for real, and she won't escape from it now.
Lost a son, went too early to a tragedy, and now it's said what's done is done. Now her family's gone and split up across the world. Well, it doesn't really matter, 'cause deep inside she's still that little girl. Let me tell you now,